This is science.
We've been hoping our broody head will hatch chicks from some fertile eggs our mummy bought from eBay. We've got 4 chickens and they're really small. I love my chickens. I like to go to Tottenham in the garden. The broody head was in my playhouse. Well, we checked the safe, she would nest on the fertile eggs. It's time to move the hen and her eggs into the broody coop. Mummy's gonna candle the eggs. That means that she'll use a bright torch to look through the shell and see if the chick is growing. We can see air sac in 3 of the eggs, so a chick might be growing inside. This egg has a dark area inside it. We hope it's the chick growing. We're checking the hen in the broody coop to make sure she stays healthy while she sits on the eggs. The broody coop is in the garden, so the other chickens can see the nest and hen. This means that they will remember her when she goes back in the flock after the eggs hatch. Every day the broody hen gets up to have a big drink and eat some food and do a massive poo. And then she goes back to sit on the eggs. Check on her every day to see if she's all right. We have to take extra care of her while she's nesting. After 19 days, we start checking to see if we can hear any chicks cheeping. We can't hear anything yet. It's been 21 days now. Time to check on the hen. There's a chick! A chick has hatched! A chick has hatched!
How do you know?
Because I peeked. They don't fly out. There's the chicks. There's 2 has hatched. 2 has hatched. 2 chicks hatched from 6 eggs. 3 eggs didn't grow anything. 1 grew chick hatched in the hatch. We don't know why. The hen keeps the chicks warm. They can't keep warm on their own. Hens don't have milk for their babies. The mummy hen shows the chicks where the water is and the food. They eat chick crumbs for their food. Mummy hen and the chicks talk to each other all the time. Can you hear them? The chicks are so fluffy cute.
but they don't stay fluffy for long. They started to grow feathers and they were only 3 days old.
He's tickling my hand. Want some food? She's gonna jump out now. Come on, Chick. Come on, Chick. There you go.
We let the mummy and the chicks walk around the garden with the other chickens so they will be accepted into the flock. The chicks always stay close to their mummy because the mummy hen will keep them safe. Look, this chick has got an itch. The mummy hen shows the chicks how to look for food on their own. She shows them how to scratch the floor to look for seeds and insects to eat. When the mummy hen sits down, the chicks go underneath her to stay warm in her feathers. The chicks like to peek out from under their mummy's wings. Sometimes they like to pop out and go back underneath again. The mummy hen lets me stroke the chicks. I help the chick get back to her mummy.
There you go. Mind how you don't find any poo.
Can you see? The chick has grown some feathers on her wings. When the chicks are a week old, they started to grow tail feathers. The chicks are grown up already, but they still need their mummy to look after them and keep them safe and warm. This is a lovely kind of science. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and like it.